A little more economical meals here today. Angie Horkin from the Wisconsin Beef Council is here with some ground beef recipes.
Hello, yeah, a little bit more economical, my ground beef recipes, and a little quicker to make, under 30 minutes.
This is a busy time of the year.
It is. Sports, school, everybody gets home,
we're all tired,
it's usually dark. So we created a whole new recipe page on beeftips.com, under 30 minute ground beef meals. So all using ground beef, all under 30 minutes, start to finish.
You have 40 of them.
Over 40, I think 43. So I have three of them here today. So super easy, Greek style beef and cheese ravioli. So uses lean ground beef, you brown that up, and then you add in 2 cans of diced tomatoes, like the Italian flavored with the basil, garlic, oregano. Simmer that about 10 minutes, and then add your raviolis, so you cook them. So those are just refrigerated raviolis. They take 7 minutes. And then add in 2 big handfuls of fresh spinach and some black olives, and then top with some feta.
What a great idea.
Yeah.
Right.
Now, so, when you make these recipes, do you use ground beef or ground chuck or sirloin?
Well, any of the ground beefs would work. For TV, if I'm out and about and I can't drain the fat, I use ground round or ground sirloin. It costs a little bit more, but it saves you time and you don't have to drain it. But at home, I definitely use ground beef or ground chuck, because then you can brown up your ground beef for any of these recipes, put it in a colander and strain the fat, and that will cut the fat by half. And then you have a very, very lean product, like a ground round.
All right, so what's this guy?
Now, this is perfect when I think of back to school, because it's a beefy PB&J wrap.
What?
So 1 pound of lean ground beef, I used ground sirloin, and then some creamy peanut butter, about 2.5 tablespoons, grape jelly, and a little bit of red pepper. So saute that in with the ground beef.
So there's peanut butter and jelly sauteed with the ground beef.
And then a little bit of green onion too in there. And then soy sauce. So you actually taste the soy more than the grape jelly.
How are you doing?
Yep. So it's kind of that Asian-y flavor, the soy with the peanut butter.
It sounds like a great combination.
The grape jelly just adds a little sweetness. So then you can roll those up with your favorite tortilla shells. And then you've got a beefy PB&J. And two, before I forget, these recipes all have almost 30 grams of protein per serving. So a ton, and that's what the kids need to stay fueled this time of year. So the last one, beef and vegetable fried rice.
Ooh,
so I've already browned up 1 pound of ground beef with some fresh ginger and fresh garlic. And then I sauteed some red pepper, 1 red pepper, and then half of a bag of pea pods. So add my beef back in. 3 cups of cooked rice. I used brown rice.
Just mix it right in the skillet.
I cooked the rice, so it's ready.
Okay.
So then soy sauce. I use the light reduced sodium. And then just pure sesame oil.
And that's it.
So those 2 ingredients, right, mix this up. Now these recipes make a lot, but we call them 4 servings. So 4 servings have over between 25 and 30 grams of protein per serving. And you're looking at usually $4 to $5 a serving. Like the beefy PB&J wraps, if you have to buy all those ingredients, you're looking at $5 a serving for your family.
For four meals.
For 4 people, right.
And this you just reheat?
Yep, then we're gonna heat this up, and then this is ready to go. So beef and vegetable fried rice.
Wow.
So beeftips.com, click on As Seen on TV, you'll find these recipes. But then in our recipe collection is the under 30 minute ground beef meals.
Okay, and there's over 40 of them.
Over 40, so
they'd be good for months.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, that's the good thing about them too, is you can freeze them, reheat them, and they go a long way.
Beeftips.com.
Beeftips.com, thank you.
Thanks, Angie, good to see you.
See you next time. We'll be right back with the final check your forecast.